Hello everyone, welcome to the Smart Market Insights here on Kalkine TV. I'm Sage and today we'll be shining some light on five emerging blockchains that may become Ethereum killers in 2022, to put it mildly. And overall, 2021 was a good year for cryptocurrencies, and despite all the volatility in prices, many crypto assets gained on a year-to-date basis. A few like Dogecoin and Shiba Inu rode the meme currency wave, and others including Solana surged on the back of their use within the crypto ecosystem, which relies on blockchain tech more than anything else. And Ethereum's token Ether is the second largest cryptocurrency by market capitalization, but will 2022 tilt the balance towards other promising blockchain networks? Here today in the show, we're going to look through five blockchains that can mount a formidable challenge. And the first one we'll take a look at is the fast-growing Solana, or SOL. And Solana is relatively a very young blockchain network, but technology is one field where new participants can topple even the most established players. And Facebook was not the first social media platform, and hence even Solana, launched in 2020, can make its way to the top. There are a few valid arguments for why this could be the case. Solana uses proof of history protocol, which is claimed to be better than proof of work or proof of stake even. And here it is important to note that all consensus protocols claim their own set of advantages. In the decentralized ledger world, the time consumed in validating a transaction is the utmost of important metrics to look at, and Solana blockchain claims to have superior processing speed. Besides this, costs matter a lot as well, and developers must pay gas fees to the blockchain network for using their services, and Solana might win on this account. It provides almost all services, including smart contracts, execution and development of dApps to its users, and Solana's rise in 2021 has been phenomenal. At one point in November, SOL surpassed US$250 after having started the year at a price of a mere $1.50. So over the past few weeks, the price has shown volatility, yet the year-to-date returns are superb. Next on the list is Binance Coin, or BNB. And crypto assets are of little use if they cannot be easily traded. Crypto exchanges have been an enabler, and Binance is one of the leading names. Binance has forayed into many fields, and Binance Chain is now a top blockchain network. Ironically, this Ethereum rival began its journey as an Ethereum-based altcoin, from an ERC-20 token to now an altcoin completely run on Binance's own blockchain. BNB is also the third largest crypto by market cap. So Binance blockchain works on a proof-of-work consensus and the one used by Bitcoin. This protocol is said to have many limitations, but as stated earlier, the debate is ongoing. So Binance's sway in the crypto exchange industry makes the blockchain a worthy competitor to Ethereum. And Binance has had a volatile 2021, with the price rising from $37 on the 1st of January to $670 by mid-May, and then falling sharply over the next few weeks. It has since recovered and is currently sitting around the $590 level. Cardano, or ADA, makes an appearance on our list today. Cardano uses proof of stake protocol, which Ethereum is now adopting in a phased manner. And Cardano has demonstrated its competence in using the protocol, which provides it an edge over Ethereum in the latter half of 2021. Cardano launched smart contracts and non-fungible token support. And as of now, most NFTs are reliant on Ethereum's blockchain services. The rise of blockchain gaming and metaverse can bring a boom in the NFTs, and Cardano may find more takers in 2022. Cardano has gained in 2021, but not as much as some other cryptos like Solana or Axie Infinity. ADA is a low price token as compared to some cryptos with a very low market cap. And this attribute can attract a few more backers in 2022, considering the exponential rise of low price cryptos that we've witnessed in 2021. And Polkadot, or DOT, is next. Polkadot adds more flavor to the distributed ledger space by providing multi-chain support services. And this means it can allow web-based applications to function on multiple blockchains. The concept has its own share of advantages. For example, by linking private and public blockchains, Polkadot might bring out the best in both and overcome their weaknesses. And another unique advantage is Polkadot's self-scalable network capability, which does not need any fork. It uses a unique nominated proof of stake mechanism to validate transactions. And Polkadot's DOT token is up on a year-to-date basis, but it exhibited extreme price swings throughout the year. Worth the mention, 2022 could be the year when it at least sees some of the volatility subside. Avalanche is fifth on the list today, and this AVAX token puts Avalanche's unique selling proposition, or USP, lie in its layered blockchain capability, which consists of three separate chains. And the network claims to resolve different issues using three different blockchains, all running on a single network. It also claims to have earned the patronage of a few Ethereum blockchains-based projects. The services are more or less the same as Ethereum, but functionality is distributed among different chains within the network. And Avalanche's other unique feature is the absence of any blocks for transaction validation. And this, it claims, makes processing faster. AVAX token has gained multifold in 2021. At one time in November, it reached US$140 before a wider correction in the crypto market affected most of the tokens. So to sum it all up, one may even say that Ethereum has yet to find any rival given its wide use within the blockchain space and a market cap that dwarfs the nearest competitor, being Binance Coin. A few are also prophesizing that 2022 could be the year when Ether finally trumps Bitcoin as the largest crypto by market cap. Ethereum rivals are claimed to have unique advantages, and as of now, the decentralized ledger tech can be said to be evolving. And this makes picking the best blockchain network a little difficult. The best consensus mechanism is a superior or is consensus mechanism is a matter of debate, and whether one chain is to be superior over another is a separate argument. But maybe it's too early to say that Ethereum's high gas fees are unjustifiable. In 2022, some dust might settle and the backers of Ethereum's rivals may likely get rewarded. So hopefully that's been informative for you today, but that's all for now in today's exclusive Hot Performers show. Till then, keep watching Kalkine TV for the latest market updates and the related insights. Sage signing off for now.